Yeah, he's my best friend, but he's more than a companion, I tell you that. He's more than a companion. For me, a dog is more than a companion. I always say, you know, I'm not a teacher of dogs, I'm a student of dogs. To be a teacher, you have to be very patient, and he's a very patient teacher with universal knowledge. He's the purest form of friendship that can transform any human's life for good. With a dog, even if I'm blind, I can still see him. But even though he doesn't speak my language, he can still talk to my heart. When I look into a dog's eyes, I feel they tell me their secret. The beauty of life purpose if we let go of ego, selfishness, and envy. Dogs have always been in the most profound times of my life. I don't remember one day they haven't been there. I love simplicity. And without a dog, we'll lose the connection to simplicity. That will lead us to love every single moment. And that humans can do.